Foxhavens. Hey, how's it going? Thanks for staying late and helping us out today. Our computers were down most of the day, so my daughter came by to help us out, and she took a lot of notes. So I'm going to go ahead and record them on the audio, and then I'll type them into the computer here. If you don't mind writing them down for me, that'd be awesome. All right, thank you so much. Let's get started. Okay, Robin. What was the patient number one's name?
Jonah.
Jonah, okay. J-O-N-A-H. Patient number is Jonah, okay. What was Jonah's height?
5'8".
It's 5'8", okay. Okay, what was their weight?
150.
150. Okay. 50. Okay. What was their heart rate?
Slightly elevated, but okay.
Okay. Slightly elevated, but okay. Okay. What was the blood pressure?
Hanging stars on the ceiling.
To falling off a ladder while hanging stars on the ceiling. Okay, got it. That's it for patient one, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's patient number two. You guys done good over there?
Number two is Glenn.
Patient number two name is Glenn. How do you spell it? G-L-E-N. One N or two?
Two N's.
G-L-E-N-N. Okay, got it. What was Glenn's height?
5'11".
Okay, height is 5'11". Okay, what was his weight?
170.
Over there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. What are we on next? Blood pressure. We did that. Temperature?
98.7.
Got it. Okay, how are the eyes check out?
Okay.
Eyes are okay. Ears?
Okay.
Ears. Notes.
Patient is a manager and work has caused him a lot of stress lately. He has been taking pills he got from his pharmacist to help. Told him to stop taking pills. No follow-up needed.
Okay, what was the first part again? That was really long.
Patient is a manager and work has caused him a lot of stress.
stop taking the pills. Height?
6'2".
Alright. Six, 2 inches. Okay. Okay. With weight?
171 pounds. 6 for temperature. Okay. Eyes, how they check out? Okay.
Eyes are okay. The next patient's name?
Amy.
Next patient name is Amy. Okay, what's Amy's height?
5'1".
Amy's height was 5'1". Okay, what's Amy's weight? 98.6. Okay, eyes.
Okay.
Eyes checked okay. Eyes. Ears.
Okay.
Ears are okay. Nose.
Okay.
Nose is okay. Nose is okay. Okay, does she have any notes? Sick eating barbecue that she cooked in the microwave.
Sit home with some Pepto.
Okay. so we sent her home with some Pepto. She's good to go. Okay. Okay, what's the next patient's name?
Sandra.
Sandra. Patient name is Sandra. Okay, what's her height?
5'6".
Sandra's height is 5'6". Okay. What is her weight?
165.
Okay, weight is 165. Okay, heart rate.
Okay.
Heart rate is okay. Okay, blood pressure.
High, 139/88.
Blood pressure is high, 139/88. Sandra's eyes are constricted. She has constricted pupils. Eyes. Okay, ears.
Okay.
Ears are okay. Nose.
Okay.
Nose is okay. Okay. Did she have any notes?
I think she was poisoned by a coworker. Patient has been vomiting and running fever. Recommended emergency room, but she said she didn't want to inconvenience them. Not sure what she's gonna do.
Okay, so patient thinks she was poisoned by a coworker. Let me get that. Coworker, okay. What's else?
Patient's been vomiting and running fever. Height. 5'7".
Dina's height, 5'7". Dina. Okay, her weight.
170.
Weight is 170. Okay, what's her heart rate?
Okay.
Dina's heart rate's okay. Our blood pressure.
Okay.
Blood pressure is okay. Okay, temperature?
98.6.
Temperature 98.6. Got it. Okay. Eyes.
Okay.
Eyes checked out okay. Okay, her ears.
Okay.
notes.
Treated scratches and sent home. No follow-up needed.
Treated scratches and sent home. No follow-up needed. Okay. So, treated scratches and sent. No. Okay, is that all for Dina? Is that just P.O.?
Yes.
Just P.O., right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, such a long name. Give me a sec. His eyes check out.
Okay.
Okay, Bo's eyes checked out. Okay. All right, his ears.
Okay.
Okay, ears are okay. How about his nose?
Okay.
Okay, nose is okay. Okay, what's Bo's notes? For today.
That is all.
Yay, we did it. Thank you so much for taking the notes, Robin. Thank you guys for writing down everything. Hope you all have a great day. We'll see you next time.